Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that is a name I haven't heard in a long time. Your father's lightsaber, weapon of the Jedi Knight. An elegant and somewhat luminous phallic symbol from a more civilized age.
As you can see, my young apprentice, your friends have failed. Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side. Fire at will. I sense the hate swelling within. Or are you just pleased to see me?
Oh, R2, I'm sure you've made a mistake. Excuse me, Master Luke, but R2 calculated the possibility of his and my relationship not having some sort of gay subtext as approximately 3,720 to 1. The camp British boys and goat army suit gives it away, I suppose. Oh, R2, we're going to be found out for sure.
Luke, I am your father. In Lion King, I am Simba's father too. What a man I was.
Train in ways of force, you must. Verbs at end of sentences, you must put. Oh, sound like Fuzzy Bird, do I? Yeah, wacka wacka!
Master Yoda is right. You must learn the ways of the Force if you are to come with me to Azkaban. Sorry, wrong movie franchise.